Good morning, everybody. Marcus Painter with MC Properties here in Kansas City. Hope you're having a fantastic morning. I know that I sure am. I want to shoot this video to help encourage and inspire and motivate. I want to kick you guys in the ass today. All right, listen up, guys. Here's how it is. If you are wanting to start a business or if you're wanting to change your life and you want to get a hold of somebody and for them to be a mentor, for them to show you the road, do not start out with all of the excuses why you can't be successful. Don't start out with the excuses why you can't start your own business. So I have people contacting me on Instagram all the time. Marcus, I want to get involved in real estate, but I don't have any money. And it's just kind of like, boo-hoo. I don't really care. I tell you what it takes to be successful is to make a choice. Every entrepreneur has got a string of stories where they were up against a brick wall, where they didn't have any money, where they felt like they didn't have any options. And what did they do? They chose to be successful. They chose to dig in, make it happen, despite all of the odds. So, if you want to be an entrepreneur, you're going to have to get used to having your back against the wall. You're going to have to get used to hard times and being out of your comfort zone, because that's what it takes to be an entrepreneur in today's society. It's hard. It's not easy. There's no magic button that you can push to make your business explode. It comes down to determination, passion, and hard work, period. So if that's you, if you've got the determination, if you've got the work ethic, if you can put the time in, I can show you how to grow your real estate business. If that sounds good to you, get in touch with me. Follow me on Instagram, at mpainter3. I'm super easy to get a hold of. Follow me, send me a message, ask me any questions that you want about real estate, and I'll do my best to get you going on the right path. I've got several people right now that have contacted me, and I've got the ball rolling with them, and actually it's really cool to see. But ultimately, it's up to you. I can show you how to start your own real estate business. But you're the one who's going to have to make the investment with money, make the investment with time, and you're the one that's going to have to make it happen, and it's up to you. So, hope this encourages you on this beautiful Monday morning. We'll see you guys on the next video.